here. Because we're saving them.
That's right. Soon it won't matter. When the collapse comes,
these folks will thank us. They'll forgive us for the fear and pain we put them.
Oh, that's way too big. Like, that is like, what, 20 coffees in one mug? I know, right? It's kind of funny, though.
Could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
Going? This is one of those primo bunkers. Better than double wide.
John, for purging me of my sins.
That's right. Soon it won't matter. When the collapse comes,
I will help you.
These folks will thank us. They'll forgive us for the fear and pain we put them through.
Exactly. They'll come to accept.
Yeah.
And I will pass no judgment.
We're the last line of defense.
No matter how.
Gotta make every shot count.
I wish we had a few more guards on patrol.
You have way too many guards in this place, dude.
To one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
This can't be happening!
This is the safest place in the whole valley.
Open the gate. I'll do anything you want.
I don't know, but According to the Streamlabs OBS, it's only at 53% CPU usage.
I wonder how many people could actually fit in here.
So it's like it's not running over.
OBS drops a hell of a lot more than the normal one. This guy causes a lot of issues. But then I can't have my pretty overlay if I go back.
Okay, I'll restart the stream real fast and just see if that helps. Or is it okay now? I didn't ask your opinion. It's still choppy? My hair changed colors overnight from pink to blue? It hasn't been pink for a couple weeks now. Is it a little bit? No, it's still really choppy. Right?
my graphics? Dropping frames like crazy. Just having a little bit of an issue right now. Is it still really choppy? Streamlabs OBS right now. I'm really fucked up with it. Oh, look, shut up. Seriously. Better now? What?
I usually always have it at 7,000.
I know your sin. It drives your every thought.
So
every
it's
action.
At 5,000 right now.
Your sin is wrath. So I'll indulge you. Become wrath. But if
it, it could be my next spike
or
something.
You'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will.
Dude, open the door.
Bunker door closing.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes! I will give my life in the name of the Father!
The angels will judge the wicked!
Freaking checkpoint.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes! I will give my life in the name of the Father!
Let up on you, sinner!
Kind of aware of this, but I don't have time.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes! I will give my life in the name of the Father! Let them feast on their sin, let them choke on it! Bathe in your sin, so that you may see how futile your efforts are.
Of human life so easily.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes. I will give my life in the name of the Father.
Thank you.
in my car. And my gun. You're an ass. John's gate. Well, so I can go back there anytime now?
Just as many.
Got the target spotted!
Lady. I don't own a cat or a dog.
Give me my gun back.
Responsibility. And being a pet owner doesn't
ammo.
You escaped John's bunker? Well, I'll be damned.
I'm freaking awesome. I only died like a million times, but I got out. I got out. Okay, anyways. Give me my gun back. Thank you.
Graveyard.
I don't think I want to take Boomer with me.
I saw all kinds of crazy lights coming from Larry's place. It could just be a power surge.
I don't want Boomer to die.
He might be running one of his experiments again. We should check on him.
No, Boomer! Okay, I can't handle this. Okay, Boomer, I think you have to stay home. I can't handle you dying. You're too freaking cute. Okay, I'm sorry. Where's Hank? Hurry up, give me Hank. 22 seconds. Whatever, let's see if he's Bye, Boomer!
Inbound.
I don't need you dying. You're gonna go lift something, then lay it down again? Oh, okay.
Food for the worms there.
Okay, drive. Turn around. Dude, you're the driver! Turn around! Oh, yeah. Oh, I think I'll go.
Understood.
Aha! Okay, this is awesome.
Move it! Get my back!
who's good with their hands. Good job getting rid of the cult. I could use your help getting this place back in shape, though. The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
What? Really? I have to look for pipes?
We've cut the cult's major food supply.
Go down, side mission. What they carried? Waterworks. Yes, I need this.
Make the best of what we've got. It's what we do. And we're damn good at it.
What the frick did you have there?
What the?
Yep.
We need to be better fast.
Get him on! Oh, smart. Oh, yeah. See that? That's pro shit. Wait. Place the pieces to repair the irrigation system. I'm sorry!
Chandra, I'm begging you.
You're my only
They flipped
buddy.
Our lives upside down so bad I don't recognize any bit of it anymore. Including
I
you.
I know, right? You're my
I
only
respected
buddy.
Your choice when you joined, of course I did, but it's
I'm
changed
sorry.
You. I admit that I got a bit dramatic
sorry.
About having to give up my car and my TV and shit like that. None of it mattered until I realized I couldn't keep you. Selling was the right thing to do.
You're my buddy.
They took more than Sunrise, they took you too.
I don't bother shaving. Helps keep the skeets away.
Rick, can I play now? Okay. No more getting jealous, okay? You're better than the fake doggies. You're eating a donut again? Damn.
Here's the hard truth. Sunrise Farm was going under, and without the help of the Gender C family, we'd have closed down. I know that some of us in the community have our differences with the project at Eden's Gate, and I'm hoping we can look past that. Nothing's gonna change around here. We still run the place, and Joseph's just like our new landlord. Everything's gonna be fine. Oh, snap.
John's gonna fight even harder now. The cult forced Colin Dodd to close down his garbage disposal. The place...
Missing peaches. Chocolate twins. Nice.
I see a Peggy over there. I'm on the move.
Oh, the airplane. Agenda this week, hurry the harvest. John needs to run a convoy soon, so we better have those baskets ready. Remember, our survival depends on having all this food safe in John's gate before the collapse. Damn. You make me almost want to go get one. Almost.
And all of John's secrets. The cult forced Colin Dodd to close down his garbage disposal. The place is just sitting there, abandoned. So we stashed some supplies inside of it. If you can find your way in, help yourself.
Can drive. Let's go. I don't want to go to Falls End yet. Damn it. What the frick is that? The moose is all the way over here? Holy crap. Oh God, good luck.
bunker's keepers.
Why are we here?
Kenji, did you hear what I said earlier about the cows? My husband found earlier a Korean guy was playing the game, and he got a screenshot of two cows going at it in the field. It was freaking hilarious. I can find that because it'd be freaking funny.
Move it! Get my back!
But every time I see cows, they're killing people. Or the cows are being slaughtered. Holy crap, calm down, people.